So we have the various layers placed, and I'm going to be now contouring the pontic more so. So we go back and forth with this, Michael. We add a little and then subtract a little. You felt that a bit? Yes. The anesthetic is worn off a bit. We're just about finished though. So if you can manage this, you might feel a little tingling here and there. However, it should not be unbearable. We can use more anesthesia. If I get down there again, I'll let you know, okay? All I'm going to be doing is contouring a little bit more around the gum line, but I'll be staying away from that one area that you just felt something. Looks pretty darn good without even finishing it. So, but the next stage, I'm going to be polishing it. Okay? You're doing brilliantly. This is a very ultra-fine diamond. I'm going to be down in this area where you might feel a little bit. Just relax, there we go, that's all we need. Go around the different contours of this Comtic. Accentuate the anatomy of teeth. That's what we do. God does a far better job than I do, but I'm catching up to him. No, no. Apologize for the heresy. In the 2 years that you've been without a tooth here, the space is closed, ever so slightly. So I'm adjusting the line angles, we call them, or the interdental contact points to get a little bit more of illusion of the equalness of the space. But to the general eye, they will not perceive it. So, most people's eyes are not that critical or acutely attuned to spacings, mainly shades and colors. And this, the shade is almost exactly right on. I will be showing the team if we can get floss underneath the grid so that you'll be able to clean this, and I'll
teach you how to do this in just a little bit, okay?
Mm-hmm.
Floss threader by Glide, and we slip it underneath the pontic. This is a little thicker though. One. This is a better
device, a little more
smoothly underneath the skin. Side.